different, I would say different stages, right? That's like teenager, then once you get married, babies, and post-pregnancy. So all these stages, I always, when I see my clients, I always feel that you always take yourself as last. You never take yourself as a priority. Do you agree? Who agrees?
Yes.
I'm sure all of you. So this session is not about the ye karo, ye karo. No, it's about like whatever you are doing. How can you add? How can we add basic things to take care of our own self? Okay? So I'm going to talk about three things today. First is your posture. Because you guys constantly are standing or sitting. So one main thing what we want to discuss is posture. Second, I want to discuss is what kind of exercise routine we can follow in that. And third is the normal basic lifestyle. So I just have a question, quick question. Anyone here has neck pain, back pain, knee pain, any kind of? Okay, amazing. So I'm going to make sure, not in that amazing, but I get you here. So that we can check that you have no problems, you have no basic stretches and care for the posture. Day-to-day the routine disturb kare ya magar you may be more strong. Works? Okay? One interactive jojo. I don't want me talking and you listening like a student. Okay? Because we all know we have been student once. It's very important. Right? Okay. So let's start in posture. First thing what I want everyone right now, observing all of you, how you are sitting. Okay? We all know how we should sit, but do we have that awareness when we sit? No. So because we are sitting, let's take few small tips to how to sit right. Okay? So what I want you guys to do is, please do. So what I want you guys to do is, pehla bandha chale, straight baitho. Straight nahi kiye the slouch nahi hai, but adani ho. Tumhari lower back ne just touch with your back support. First thing, okay? So whenever even you are sitting here, you are doing your papers or whatever, what work nature you have here? Like is it more standing or more sitting? Half-half? Okay, so perfect. So we are going to talk about both. So let's say if you're sitting, what I want you to do is, can I have one model? Anyone who has a low back pain? Okay, got it. So I'm going to make her sit. I'm going to show you guys. So sit on this, okay? A bit painful, don't you? I think we'll have done in the rest. Perfect. Now, when you're sitting on this chair, I don't want you to go onto it. Like, not just go onto it. Because when you sit like this, back is going to come off. So what I want is even if you have a support, I want you to sit top straight. And Anya, if anyone has those issues, you can always have a pillow or a cushion behind you. Right? Because it will help you, but not if you go slouching into it. So when I say slouching into it, I mean this, which I see everyone doing naturally. So this is where we get into lazy position. Okay? So first thing is table nap, right? Touch curry food. So keep patch up. And then you're going to sit up. Second thing is your shoulder. Okay, I see a lot of people up there, everyone has this rounded shoulder. And because of that, we are going to stress our neck. Neck pain, trapezius. I'm very sure everyone day to day sometimes the abdominal because of your work, right? So what I want is shoulders will slide back. So there are like nudge, I want you to just slide back a little. Okay? So do that first. Very good. And in neck turn, neck should always be in line with your spine. Forward head posture, then that's a little bit robotic, create the region. But no, that's your natural posture. But because constantly, 8 hours a day, I'm sure you're constantly doing this work. So your body is getting into that wrong posture. So you want to make sure that the corrections are during the range coverage. You need to get out of here. Here only you have to make all these changes, right? So two things I wanted to correct is one your tailbone, one is the shoulder, and your third comes the neck, right? So can you feel that nice tall spine? This is how you should sit. Now you would be like, Suti, how can I sit like this, like a robot? No, once you get into the hang of it, you won't have to think I'm in the next one. But see, awareness is created for the body. Body having the chest. Like, if, not because I'm a physiotherapist or something like that, no. Even if I'm sitting nice and if I'm standing nice and tall, it's an awareness. Okay? So this is the first thing. Low back pain, be very careful. Tailbone has to be touching your chair. And you want to have a cushion. So that your spine. natural. Because constantly you are sipping for so long, all your blood pull, your water retention is going to happen in your feet. એટલે એક વસ્તુ તમારે લોકો એ નોટિસ કરવાની છે કે ફીટ ફ્લેટ હોવા જોઈએ અને ફીટ 90 ડિગ્રી માં હોવા જોઈએ. ઓકે, એટલે જ્યારે ફીટ ફ્લેટ હોય છે તો અંદર ની અંદર થી ક્રોસ કરીને મૂકે ઘણી વાર. યા યુ નો વી ઓલ ડુ ઇટ લાઈક ધેટ. વી ડોન્ટ વોન્ટ ટુ ડુ ધેટ વેન વી આર સિટિંગ. વી વોન્ટ ટુ કીપ ઇટ ફ્લેટ. ઓકે, દિસ થિંગ ઇઝ વેરી અબાઉટ સિમ્પલ છે અને કોઈ બધાને ખબર બી છે પણ ફોલો નથી કરતા, ઇગ્નોર કરીએ છીએ. ડોન્ટ ઇગ્નોર, this is your work, right? If your workspace is comfort, then only you'll be able to work more efficiently.
That's what I was even in the future, how you manage.
Let's go to that. So, I would like to have you here, okay? Anyone else would like to come? Then I can show in there, if anyone has lower back issues, or you are good. You would like to come, please. Thank you. So, let's say you are on computers. First, what I showed in her, same thing, okay? They won't touch, go more proper set. Good. Now, tomorrow, computer should be at the eye level. Very important. You just put books on and just have your computer more eye level. First. Secondly, hands should not be away. Nudging on. Jitna more nearer to your body, the more less stress you are giving at your neck. So, the man same as to Anya, you can just imagine, okay? Imagine. Just imagine you are typing, and in the same way, what if you are more back and you are more front hands and you are typing? Can you see? It constantly you are creating pressure on your shoulders and on your neck, right? So you want to make sure that your eye level is right. You have a cushion right now. Straight back movement. But like I said, it's a task. No. Being the best movement, it's a task. Just because we are using too much of this posture, that doesn't mean that's the right posture. That wrong posture is going to give you more lower back pain, more pressure on your knees, more pressure on your feet, and but this all just by sitting straight, you are actually avoiding all that pressure. Okay? So now, let's say she started, hence you are going to have your keyboard nearer, you are going to be nearer, and your height has to be somewhere here, higher. So constantly you don't have to drop your neck. Forward head posture, which I am not discussing, that's exactly that. If your forward head posture is constantly a computer work force, all this, right? We are all using that. So constantly if you are doing that, you are going to have that forward head posture. So you want to create right posture when you are working. So is that clear? Feet, as I said, feet should be flat, like Tamara can be perfect. You can put it. We have everything. It's just we don't remember, right? If you just put your feet hanging and all that, you think, oh my god, my knee will be like it. Posture, alignment stuff, right? So the one feet taken care of, the other feet given open, it's a 90 degree. Conscious effort, but nothing, it's just naturally 90 degree. Okay? Clear? Computers? Now, coming to the phones. I don't know how much you people use phones. Do you?
Yes.
A lot? Okay, then we have to talk. Okay? I'm not joking, this is how I have taught my clients to use, okay? And they ask. So feature along. We lock the knees to keep it straight, tall. Keep it soft. I don't say keep it twist, but keep it soft. Knee par lock na kujhe. Locking ka mein badhna hai kujhe, right? Knee locking. In knee lock na kujhe. Atar koli bhi knee pain chhe bhai chest. Just that. Yes, so you have to be careful on all those things. And jane nakhi, I wish na vay na vay. Okay? So knee keep has to be soft. Now coming to your lower back. हमारे बंदा ने बीजे वस्तु शिकारी और मैंने कोई भी एज जोड़ा ही ना कोई भी हमारे पास कोई भी न्यू समझ न्यू ना लोअर बैक में बैक होगा अबे तो मतलब ऐसे ही होगा सो क्या नहीं किया ये पच्चीस रुपए क्या करा सो लोअर बैक में देर इस ऑलवेज टू स्पाइन में टू कवरेजेस वाइज वन इस नेचुरल टॉप लोअर बैक एंड वन इस फ्लैट जैसे इम्प्रिंट किया अबे तो मैं तेरे अम्मी स्पाइन अगर जो सो शी इज लिटिल हाइपर एक्सटेंड Hyper extension का मतलब आज है कि मालूम है natural cause है. If I do this, we see lot of people whose butt goes out, right? And their whole lower back is more curvy, right? So that is hyper extension in the lower back. Now, for all of you, I want you guys to learn. कि अपने कई में ये hyper extension avoid करनी चाहिए. Even if you have hyper extension, you can still work towards getting more neutral, अपने natural cause spine. So I'm going to teach you, you all will put together again. Imagine you have like a tight jeans. Okay? Now the tight jeans are newly washed jeans. And when you want to put on the zipper and put on that first button, do you feel you have to a little bit pull in tummy? That feeling is activating your core muscles. I'm sure everyone here at some point of time in life will like have carriage or shit. How did I? Okay, that's the reason people complain that I'm doing so much of core exercise. Okay? So that comes the lower back, we are started. Now coming to your shoulder. How I said head and neck. I'm going to talk about some exercises also for the same thing. After all of you who exercise every day, or twice a week, thrice a week. Okay? Okay. What kind of exercises? Perfect. So you do mix of both, like little floor and cardio. Perfect. For you? Very good. Very nice. Perfect. Very good. You had what pain you mentioned before you said?
Low back.
Low back. Are you good with aerobics?
Sort of.
You feel during doing that? When you do. So do this zip up, this core activation. You won't feel that much. Because you'll be more controlled. And then if you do aerobics, you'll be a little better. Okay? Yes. Anyone else who is doing yes?
I don't know what the condition is.
Okay. Perfect. So you do that medical gym. What they have. Okay. Very good. Pilates. Okay. So guys, always, what kind of exercise to be done is also important. I always feel there has to be a combination. Cardio and conditioning. Because if you do only one form, you are missing out on other form. Cardio you all do because you want to increase your heart rate. You want to work on your cardiac capacity. It's good for the heart. But at the same time, if for example you have lower back pain, if you overdo a routine, then you are going to get knee pain and back pain. So you want to do a combination. You do a little bit of cardio and add more of conditioning. Just like body exercises you said, body weight exercises, floor exercises. So try to combine things. Best exercises to get you better, not to get you in pain. It's to get you pain free. So for example, cardio. I feel a lot of like, who doesn't exercise? That should be my question. Who doesn't exercise? Everyone does it? That's good.
Okay.
No exercise, why? If I ask, just
maybe 1.5 hours.
whenever you are doing an exercise, you want to make sure that chronic movements are there. You need to have a flexion as well. You have to have extension as well. Like in yoga, I tell people what you do, they overdo this stuff because they're very good in that. Don't do that. Do a balance form. Use all these three ranges, okay? So next, what I said is, let's add, now we did flexion, okay? We did little bit before. Now let's rotate, just side to side. And I would always love if you can add breathing, but did you see? Yeah. Because then, if you don't want to move that much, okay? You want to just rotate and come back. So it's just rotations and come back. Just rotate and come back, right? Now, come up. Let's say now we're in standing. Ball back here, okay? Now let's go sideways, side to side. Guys, this is what I'm showing you is something which you, even if you have just 2-3 minutes, you can just move. It's just a more like a stretch. Okay? And I'm going to make sure to pass Mirali that she checks.
Make sure you really do it. The length and
smaller circles if you're not comfortable, but eventually you want to create big circles. So that is actually creating all the stretch around your neck, shoulder blades, and your pectorals, which is your chest muscle. Right? Feels good opening?
Yeah.
And always you can give some energy. You feel that? Not just to tell me yes, you can tell me no, so that you're not feeling any energy. Yes, you're feeling easy. Now reverse it. Big. Thank you.